Good morning, guys and girls. So it is Friday, July 15th, and it's about 10:30, or just gone 10:30. Had a little bit of a lazy morning, so I'm going to crack on with some work now. And today I am supposedly off to Grenade Fit. So Joe Middleton's gym, Grenade Fit with Gordon. We're going to grab a shoulders and arms bro workout there and see how good the light there really is. I woke up at 170.2 this morning, which is exactly the same as yesterday's. I was actually expecting to be slightly heavier. Because I ate quite late last night. Obviously, I was out at that kind of diamond wedding and then came back and finished off my macros and then went straight to bed. But I got a decent sleep in, so that probably helped. So 170.2, I normally do go up, so there's every chance that I may hit a new low tomorrow. So it's my fifth low day in a row, low day tomorrow, refeed on Sunday. We're going to crack on with some work now. I've got some emails stuff to do and some video editing. And then about 1:30, we are going to head down to Chichester, which is about an hour's drive from where I am. So a few hours later, and I've finished editing up one of my blogs. I've done a few emails. I'm getting some rebranding done. So I've been back and forth with the designer guy with some branding stuff. But now I'm going to eat some lunch because Gordon's just told me he's getting in 30 minutes earlier. So I need to make some lunch now. So I'm going to show you what I'm having. So a bit of a random lunch today. So we're going to start off with one of these haddock fillets. So these are just frozen haddock fillets. The reason I like these is because they are super duper low in calories, super low in fat, high in protein, and you can also cook them from frozen. So that's kind of what it looks like. I've weighed that out. It's about 133 grams. We've got some reduced boodles. I love these. So these are like, I love sweet potato, and these are kind of like sweet potato, but less calories. So got these reduced, bargain. So going to be having these and then just fill it out with these as well. I'm not actually that hungry, so that's why this is kind of a relatively low calorie meal. But I know that I will be getting hungry in about an hour or so. So just having this and then I'll head out and I'll probably take a protein bar, a couple of protein bars with me to tie me over. We've got the Ghostbusters outside.
Still smells fresh, doesn't it? Nice and fresh.
The rubber.
So just about to get a shoulders and arms workout with Gordon in Grenade Fit, which is awesome, by the way. Certainly not going to get a tan in here because there's no windows, but yeah, really cool little setup. Kind of, it's got that smell, that kind of rubbery smell and stuff. Everything's really nice and clean. So I'm going to grab a workout with him and I'll see you in the next clip.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling. I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't let me, don't let me.
Okay, so we're all done at Grenade Fit. Awesome gym, really, really good gym. It's nice to catch up with Jamie as well. Had a decent session with Gordon, got some nice little shots on the nifty 50 and some cool photos as well. But we're gonna head off for a cheeky Nando's now. The time is 5:15. Haven't eaten that much today, maybe 700-800 calories, so got well over 1,000 left, so I'll be using up a few of those at Nando's, so I will show you exactly what I have.
Gordon with a rookie error started piling into his food before he could even film it. I'm not sure if I'm in a mirror here.
Look at us two.
Anyway, I've gone for the usual single chicken breast burger with a corn on the cob and a side salad, which I will top with this pomegranate dressing, which is very, very nice. So they eat this and then go home for some more treats. Look what I've created.
What have you done to me? I never used to be like this.
Oh wow, that looks awesome.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
What is it?
It is baked cod wrapped in smoked pancetta with a minted pea puree.
Look at that. Master Chef, let's be having you.
Right, so all done with Gordon, had a wicked day with him, and obviously just came back to Charlotte taking photos of this awesome meal which I'm about to have. So just finished Nando's, driven back for about an hour, and now I'm going to settle down to this. How is that for service?
So we have baked cod in pancetta, which looks to be seasoned with salt and pepper?
Yeah, salt, black pepper, a bit of lemon juice.
And then we have a pea puree, which is made out of
peas, just frozen garden variety, with some plain Skyr yogurt, 0% fat, and a little bit of lemon juice and some mint. Oh, why does what? This always happen to
what?
Me?
What happened?
Oh,
what did you do?
I just dropped the cherry tomatoes.
Anyway, yeah, so whilst Charlotte tries to pick up the rest of the cherry tomatoes, I'm going to try and put the rest of the food away that we just got from Sainsbury's. So just been to Sainsbury's to pick up a bunch of ingredients for tomorrow. We're going to have like a full day of cooking tomorrow. I've got three recipes that I want to make. One of them I'm going to video, and the other couple I'm going to put on my website and stuff. So that's what I'm going to be doing tomorrow, and we're going to be having kind of a chilled out day ready for Charlotte's powerlifting meet on Sunday, which I will also be filming. But I'm going to finish off the day today with some ice cream and cherry tomatoes. finish off the day with some ice cream and go to bed because it's about 10 to 10 and don't want to be going to bed too late. So thanks for watching as always. If you haven't liked the video, please like the video. It does really, really help me out if you press the like button, whether that be on YouTube or Facebook. And if you are on my YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe if you want to see the rest of my bodybuilding contest prep. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.